We'd like to take this time to welcome all of our first time and returning guests. If you fill out the card in the welcome booklet and bring it to the Growing in the Word desk to the right of the sound booth, we have a copy of today's message just for you. Thank you for coming, and we'd love to see you again. The usher ministry asks that you would please refrain from walking during the offering as well as the service. And we also ask that you would please refrain from gum chewing while in the sanctuary. Thank you for your usual patience and understanding. The usher ministry would also like to remind all parents to please do not leave your children unattended while in the parking area. And please be reminded that the second level exit is for emergency use only and should only be opened by designated personnel. And remember to stop by the Growing in the Word desk after each service to purchase a copy of the current teaching series and much more. Here's what's happening at our church this week. Check us out online anytime at www.clbcfamily.org to get the latest in church news and events and listen to the weekly teachings from our pastors. And don't forget to pick up your copy of the book, Change Your Thinking, by our very own pastor, available today at the Growing in the Word counter. And please join us tomorrow at 6 o'clock p.m. for intercessory prayer. In order to create the best possible atmosphere for this portion of our service, we ask that all cell phones and any other electronic devices be silenced out of respect for our speaker, audience members, and to improve recording quality. Please stand and welcome my pastor.